Happening tonight, three candidates will interview for the open council member seat in Reading. They'll be replacing council member Michael DeQuisto, who recently stepped down. One of them will serve on an interim basis until a new council member is elected in November. The council will hold public interviews for candidates Joshua Johnson, Aaron Reznor, and Christian Schrader. The Reading City Council meeting is tonight at 5:15 p.m.